Good Saturday morning. I'm live Super Doppler 7 meteorologist Byron Morton. It is a warm start to this September weekend. Check out your 12-hour planner. We will see those temperatures in the 60s early, but that won't last long. Mild for the midday into the 70s to near 80 degrees and plenty of 80s, even approaching 90 later on this afternoon. Only a slight chance of a cooling shower or thunder shower. That sunrise at 6:47, sunset at 7:18 this evening. And of course, we've got the big Lobos game at University Stadium. Lobos taking on the Tulsa Golden Hurricanes at 6 p.m. is that kickoff. It will be a warm kickoff with temperatures in the 80s, but overall great football weather, so everybody hopes to see you out there. We are going to see some chances of showers and thunderstorms in parts of New Mexico. I'll let you know more about that. It all kicks off at 6 a.m. on KOET Action 7 News. More in the morning. See you on 7.